here, let's balance our equation. We have MnO2.